My wife tells me many times, "You're many people, Andrew," she says, and she is not wrong. Here we go, 1969.